Running a trace. You're over by the refinery?
Blast door open.
That's near Major Van Zandt's last known location. Before we lost contact. I have to reestablish contact. Get to the top of the outbuilding. You realign the dish, then I'll be able to log into the core network. That should help me reach Van Zandt and any other survivors. Find a way into that building. I've got no reading for the power around there. I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in there. Find a power node to get that elevator working. Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Bringing systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery. Okay, rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the overlay. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. data good. Initializing. Hey, hey! I see you, rookie. Online and vitals A-OK. I picked up a data file from the network here. Looks like the administration android found something. Karl Bishop Weyland? Must be something pretty special down here for the man himself to take a personal interest. Alright, I've got security control. You're good to go. Keep moving through the building. I'm gonna scan for Van Zandt's PDT. We'll get you to the nearest RV point, then pull you both out together.
Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Shit. There's a Xeno in me. Shoot me, rookie. Don't let me die like... Just do it, rookie. Do it fast.
Ah!
Fire.